long day today. Fun day. Take you guys around.
For 2 weeks now, and you're supposed to change it every 2 weeks. You get like new trays that you put on every 2 weeks. I've been using this. The Neutrogena Men's face wash, and it's amazing. It's like minty, it's like this tingly feeling.
Money, Michi, Navi, come on, let's go outside. Let's go. Come on. Money, come on. Go, go pee. Today I'm getting coilovers installed in this car. I've been wanting to install coilovers for the longest time, but I just couldn't find like a place to do it and like the right place to do it. So I finally found RG Sport, which is in the east side, East LA. I'm not even sure if it's considered East LA. It's more like the east side of LA. But yeah, I do want to close the gap. One for looks, two for handling. I want to take the corners a little better. I feel like because it's so high, every time I stop or I turn, there's a lot of body roll and a lot of nosedive when I brake hard. Okay, that's the lowest it'll go, right?
An inch and a half from there.
Okay. Yeah. Amazing. In the front, as slow as possible, I guess.
Well, I will follow the rear, because the rear, with the max setup, there's much gap. The rear, okay. I can go lower, but you don't want to rake.
Right. Yeah, so and
I will mix the rear before I do the front.
Okay. And yeah, I just don't want any rub, but just as slow as it can, without rubbing and any issues, I guess.
Okay, sounds good.
Yeah. Anything seem different about my car? So it was hilarious. I met Ben, amazing dude. We were chatting it up. And as I was leaving, I'm like, all right, man, I'll see you later. I'm just gonna call my Uber. He's like, really? You wanna take my car? I'm like, really? He's like, yeah, I've got too many cars here. Man, I haven't driven a van since, I mean, like one of these vans forever. What is your money? You miss me? She's always the sweetest. You know that, money? You're always the sweetest. Okay, you too, Michi. You know you're queen. Wait, but get away, get away. Shoo, shoo, shoo. Money, come. You're so cute, baby. Oh, okay, I'll give you some love too.
Ah, baby. Baby. Baby.
Hello?
Traded my car for this.
Oh, wait. You didn't get it back right now?
Do you want some rice?
Yeah.
You want a small bowl?
No, I got it myself. I got it.
Small bowl, fine?
Yep.
Sea cucumber mushroom and wood ear mushroom, I don't know, stew, I guess?
Clay pot?
Clay pot.
This is a clay pot.
So little.
Yeah, not that hungry.
It's great. So cool though.
Mm-hmm. Look at these tulips. They're opening. Got them from Sprouts the other day. Sprouts never really have the best flowers, but surprisingly, these were really cute. $9.99. Is it a steal or a no steal? The struggle. What is happening? When your fingers are so dry, it won't recognize your fingerprint. How was the walk? Did you enjoy it? Look at this. Ooh.
Call Stovefire Grill 855-SFG2GO. Press 0. Speak right with a catering specialist. 855-SFG1.
I can't wait to see my car. So besides the coilovers, I also got spacers done. Spacers are basically, for those who don't know, long story short, basically makes the wheels space out a little more out, because once you lower it, the wheels tend to like go in. And I see it. It's so sexy. All right. Can't wait for you guys to see it.
Okay, so originally
so
it was 37.
Originally it's this one, 3178 on the front.
Okay.
Okay. This one is about the same.
Okay. I
mean, usually it's off a little bit.
Okay.
The rear is about 32 inches.
Okay.
Right side is 32 and a quarter, about what there.
And that's max low on off one.
No, this one is the stock height.
Okay, got you.
And the stock height, the gap between the top rim of the wheel to the edge of the fender, 7.5 the front and 7.75 on the rear.
You guys, look at that. Ooh! Oh my god, it looks so amazing. So we went lower and also put, what's it, 20 in the back? 20 in the back, 15 in the front, and it looks so good. And I'm so glad I did it, because I think it would look like a turtle if I didn't do it. Yeah. Oh my god.
Like a guy who went to the gym but didn't do a leg day.
Exactly, exactly. Looks like me. Amazing. Wow. And you did this all yourself?
Yeah.
Oh my god. You are the man.
It's my gym day.
You are the man. Oh god. This is so nice. There's barely any space left. This is already max low on the back. I think he said the front, there's still like 5 millimeter that I can go down. Can't wait to drive it. Can't wait to drive it. Before the sun goes down, just want to show you guys these. This is the box. This is what a coilover system looks like. And these are the original OEM shocks and springs, or shocks, struts, spacers. Thank you. Christmas. Been loving this station. It's like super, it just makes me feel like it's
holiday
winter or December. Just, you know, LA, we don't get that. Remember how in the Bay Area, like once it was like December, like you just feel it all over the place? Are we going to Uniboil?
Yes.
Yeah. Wow. It's so big.
So cute.
Should get one of these at the house. Oh, so bright.
It smells popcorn.
Oh, movie popcorn is the best.
Too
you don't busy. Agree? That's the best part. The butter.
I like the boom chicka pow.
Boom chicka pow, whatever. Oh, haven't been here in a while.
Don't want to be.
I know. Such a sweet jun
though. Quality has gone down.
Mm-hmm.
Veggie lover hot soup with tomato broth.
And now to the veggie
cake. Mm-hmm. This one is noodles. You want the noodle or the hot pot?
The hot pot.
Is this one?
Right, yeah.
Yeah.
Yep, yep, that one.
That one, right?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
So
I
want rice and noodles?
I'll take rice.
Rice? Yeah. How about you? For mine, can I upgrade to ramen? Ramen, right?
Yes.
Are you serious
or gonna be? I'm okay with water.
Yeah, nothing for now. Maybe later. Yeah, thank you.
I saw that on the menu, if you're too full, you can order their enzyme drink.
Uh-huh.
That helps you digest. But that's because you're a girl. Like, for a guy, I feel like, don't you think bigger should be better? Because my watches, like, especially since I have a skinny wrist, you know?
Mm-hmm.
I feel like bigger would make me look less skinny.
Really? I feel the opposite. I feel like, well, I have both watch faces, so when we get home, I can show you. So
you have the 40 out. And the 30s?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Women come with 40s?
Yeah.
Isn't that way too big for
it's
women?
It's huge, yeah. They just sent it to me. It's like ginormous.
Okay,
yeah.
Maybe I'll take a look at it.
Oh, okay. We're looking at watches on Daniel Wellington. They're my favorite brand of watches. And Wa's thinking about getting a men's style. Mm-hmm. This color is nice. I like this one. This is the Bristol.
I do wish that they had the Roman numerals on it.
Oh,
it's just faster
instead of
to
the
read.
Lines, yeah.
It's not that I can't read, but it's just like, it makes
clean.
It so much quicker.
Yeah, but this is clean.
No, I looked at their, like these. But look how clean that looks.
Oh, actually, yeah, you're
it's
right.
Not like huge, but I don't like how it's a white face.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. It's already out. 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 It's
Veggie lover tomato hot soup.
Oh, it looked different on the photo. It was like super red. I think there's another one. Tilin ngao gom pak, I'm saying. I got the Korean one. I've gotten this one before and it's so good. So, so good. The cheese, oh.
Look at this. This is the perfect restaurant.
Yeah, I feel like. Buen provecho. Buen provecho.
always do this to myself. Every time I go out to eat, I put on some high-waisted pants. Almost every time, and I don't think about it. I never think about how I'm gonna feel after I eat. Fun fact, I actually used to live in this plaza, and it was so much fun. It was great because I could just come down and there's always food. Anytime there's a new movie, it's, you know, the movie theater's right here.
I know, Phoenix.
Yeah, Phoenix was Phoenix the best. Enix. What else? Oh, Lee sandwiches for their coffee and the Daiso down here. It was perfect.
Oh, my hair. What's that?
Are we doing a photo?
Yeah. Ready?
I guess I'll take all of them.
<There's two. laughs> All of them.
All of them.
Mm-hmm. What's this other one? Black sesame mochi? That don't look like no black sesame mochi.
I see the sesame.
But it doesn't look like mochi. You want to don't? You want to don't look?
Custard.
Moisturizes the skin with a luminous glow. After washing place, apply toner. Whoops. Hey Siri. Set alarm for 20 minutes.
Uh-oh,
something's wrong.
Please try again.
Hey Siri. Set timer for 20 minutes.
Thank you so much for
not
getting
anything.
Okay, your timer is set for
20
minutes.
It's
okay.
Thank you. Sometimes I don't think before acting. Sometimes that's good. Sometimes that's not.
Sometimes, sir.
No, it must be there, okay?
You
preaching?
Hmm?
I said, what's it like humming?
You're walking.
I say that's on Sunday.
I'm glad you recognize her. I'm sure she needed to heal.
Oh, I've been telling her many times.